What do you do if you are bitten by a moray eel? Answer, not much. For starters, moray eels are not snakes. They are fish, and they're not venomous. But a bite could hurt, and you would still need to be worried about infection. Also, people have been known to lose small digits like toes or fingers from these things. So be careful around them.
Careful, she'll bite your fingers off.